I've got some good news for you.
You've actually got a match for me this week?
Actually, yes.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that kind of good news. Thank you.
I should clarify. It's not on SmackDown, but at a non-televised live event. Dana Brooke was supposed to have a match, but she did one too many handsprings, sprained her wrist, and can't compete this weekend.
A match is a match, and if it helps me win a little favor around here to step up, count me in.
Winning the match would help you gain even more favor.
You